And practice these principles in all our affairs. Am I a fraud? Am I a fraud for not believing in God? For not believing in a higher power? Well, I've been sober for 2 years without one, without a higher power. And I did it by myself.
Violence is justified in self-defense, I hear. But otherwise, one is pushed by violence, not pulled by it. Surely it is better to avoid violence. Surely one universal desire is to escape violence. Out there in the darkness, she told me, there is violence, endless violence. The sea will seem calm, but at its core, violence. The sharks are eternally moving in the water, I hear. The mermaids have sharp teeth. They bite into you and your blood pours out into the ocean. It does not seem right somehow to become violence when one is not violence. If violence was the force that pushed us on towards the darkness, if violence lives in the darkness and pushed us out of the darkness, if the quake that splits the earth to lift up the mountains is violence, and the sea that tears at the land in violence, fighting to take back what once arose out of it, pushed by violence, then the whole world is formed in violence. We may wish, I do wish, for the veils to last forever, but the veils are a thin veneer between earthquakes and tsunamis. We cannot stretch it any thinner. When the world is a unity, when sea is sky and darkness, darkness, only by tearing things apart can we return to distinctions. Maybe peace can conquer violence next time. We need to make space to create it in, make for thicker veils. Here in the present maelstrom of violence, my hair is whipped around by the wind, already wet and dripping little streamlets of its own. And I say all things begin in darkness. The wind is loud, the thunder fierce, the sea fighting back with its own howls. She needs to shout. She shouts. From here on, we will become the darkness. Thank you. grab hands, holding hands, forming a line. We rush together out away from the majestic mountains into the pools where the water begins to creep up our legs, out away from the plains into the salt and the streams of water caused by sudden darting fish, out away from the darkness into the darkness. Journey has ended and begun, rushing forth out past the mouth into the sea, out past our fear into emptiness, holding hands together, sweeping on in the struggle to become the darkness.
Understand. I met a man who threw me around the bed and choked me, spit until I said I was dead. I met a man who took me for walks, long ones in the country. Do not wiggle your bottom like that. man. Shit, fuck, piss, cow, stupid, fucker, freaker, shit. I said, shit, fuck, piss, cow, stupid, fucker, frigger, shitter, stop! Don't say, I want mommy, I'll be good now, done, doing, pet me on the back, you are fine, you will be fine, look at her, forward rolls in a skirt, she's a girl, it's perverted, it's disgusting, take me down, under, where I, my eye, what?
To love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you.
Thank you. I wish I need this and that.
I wish I had.
I really need you.
I wish that never happened.
I wish I hadn't said that.
Why did they do that?
I want the answers now.
I wish I had a driver at my disposal.
I wish I could do something about that.
I wish I could be an influencer.
Why can't I meet the A-list?
I want it to happen.
I wish you would just listen.
Thank you.
I wish I owned a second home.
I wish I had broad shoulders.
I wish they'd clean up their act.
I need a personal shopper.
I wish people saw me differently.
I wish people would stop saying, everything happens for a reason.
I wish they could be reasonable.
Thank you.